Shah Ismail always wanted a Shahnama to star and immortalize himself, based on the actual events of his life and battles. He went through four poets, none of whom lived long enough to complete the commission. His epic finally came in the hands of Mirza Muhammad Gunabadi, who wrote under the pen name Qasemi, and he finished the work. Unfortunately, Shah Ismail did not live to see its completion, although he seems to have been pleased enough with Qasemi to retain him as a court poet.